questions.
Elvis, do you feel that your fans have been pretty loyal to you since you've been in service?
Yes, sir, I certainly do.
You have a rougher time than most soldiers because
you're
a celebrity?
No, ma'am. Everything was just straight down the middle. I was treated no better or any worse than any of the other boys. That's the way I wanted it, because I have to live with the other boys, you know?
Well, not by the Army. I mean by the other boys. Did the boys treat you roughly?
Oh, no, sir. Not at all. I kind of expected, but when those guys looked around and they saw me pulling KP and marching with a pack on my back and everything, well, they figured, well, he's just like we are. So I got along very well with them, and they're all a good bunch of boys.
Elvis, what's your idea of the ideal girl?
Female, sir. No, sir, no, excuse me.
Do you feel that rock and roll, the popularity of rock and roll, will diminish in any way while you're in the Army?
That's hard to tell. The only thing I can say is I hope not.
Is it a relief to get away from all the autograph hounds and the hysterical females?
No, sir, it is not. But once you get used to it, if nobody comes up and asks for an autograph, or if no one bothers you, well, then you start worrying.
Bill, do you feel that you've been very lucky, or do you feel that you do have a talent that most of the other people you meet don't have?
Well, sir, I've been very lucky. And I happened to come along at a time in the music business where there was no trend. The people were looking for something different, and I was lucky. I came along just in time.
We've now moved down into the library of the USS Randall, and we are now only minutes away from sailing time. And Elvis Presley will shortly be on his way to Germany, and a return to the United States, well, who knows? It'll be some time anyway. Since this is probably the last chance that you'll have to say something to your fans, do you have any particular message that you'd like to pass on to them?
Yes, I would. I'd like to say that in spite of the fact that I am going away and that I'll be out of their eyes for some time, I hope that I'm not out of their minds. And I'll be looking forward to the time when I can come back and entertain again like I did. And
all we can do is wish you a wonderful trip and all the best luck in the world, and come home soon.
Well, thank you very much. I'll do my very best.